Hey, it's Laurie here. Thank you. So much for spending some time with me today. This video is hopefully going to help you calm down. Just take a moment and just really clear your mind so that you can either fall asleep or you can continue with your day with a much calmer, clearer mind. Going to be me trying to distract you with some light triggers, and I'm going to start by lighting this candle. This is a flame, and just listen to the sound. Okay, I'm gonna pop this over on the side. We might still be able to hear it. Okay. If you listen carefully, you can still hear the crackle. I thought that next we could have a look at these glow sticks. I'm hoping they're all going to be different colours. They looked different colours as I was going through, but I feel like these are the same colour. This lighting is probably not the best. I'll just grab another one at random from my pocket. Oh, I think it's going to be the same. Orange glow sticks. You can just watch any one that you like, or you can just not follow any at all. It's entirely up to you. I know that a lot of people are struggling right now, and sometimes we just need around minds. So I hope this can be a little distraction for you. Take your mind off things just for a while. bright yellow. Again, like in the last video, it looks green in this light, but I'm sure we do have a green one as well, so we'll see. The yellow one is noticeably more brighter than the other two. Do you think that is the one that is holding your attention more? No, this is a blue one, so it's not going to be very bright in this blue light, but change the lighting, maybe you'll see. If I turn the lighting right down, you might be able to see. There we are. It's a little bit better. So, we have lots of different colours now. Thank you. messing around. Think about. So now I'm gonna keep the lighting as it is because I feel like this is a really calm vibe. I need you to do is just follow the light, okay? So just follow the light. And slow and calming. Just keep your focus on the light. Don't look anywhere else. Don't look anywhere else. Focus on the light. Thank you. just follow the light. Just follow the light. Now, can you just look right here at my finger? Okay? I want you to focus on my finger and not look at the light. Just focus on my finger. Don't look at the light. Don't look at the light. I decided to change the lighting again. This is more of like a warm lighting to end the video. But I'm going to end it with the return of this glove. The video just by touching your face and just reminding you that everything is going to be okay, that you are loved,
It's going to be okay.